Hey guys, so today what we're going to talk about is... Indian wedding! मम्मी आज हम किसकी शादी में जा रहे हैं?
अरे बेटा तुम उन्हें नहीं जानते।
ओह, पर वह खाना तो अच्छा होगा ना? Yes! So this is the case for me 90% of the time and the 10% is when I don't go to a wedding. Now before going to a wedding, you have to always decide what to wear and it is one of the toughest parts of the celebration.
Ah, I have nothing to wear.
Let's see what do we have here. So this is what I wore in last month's wedding and this is what I wore in last year's wedding. So this time let's do something different. Let's wear this, but with a tie. Awesome! So the wedding celebration starts from home itself. Girls always take a mirror selfie and upload it to every social website with the hashtag traditionals. And boys... And in the wedding, this is how all the aunties meet.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Sharma. आप आज बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हो. Thank you. आपका भी नेकलेस कुछ कम अच्छा नहीं है. Oh, thank you. सुनो, इसका नेकलेस देख रहे हो? कम से कम 2 लाख का होगा. मैं भी 2-2.5 लाख से नीचे बात नहीं करूँगी. 1.5 लाख का पिना के पूरी शादी में बेइज्जती करा रही हो मेरी. हूँ.
Now let's talk about the waiters. I mean, there are waiters waiting tables at a restaurant and there are waiters, I mean, chotus waiting tables at a dhaba. But the waiters at a wedding, they have something special. They have a special kind of vision. They can actually make out who wants the snack or not. Now suppose there's a waiter serving drinks and you're sitting. You have to show them that you want that drink desperately. You have to stare at him again and again till the time he sees you. But if you don't, he'll move on to the other person, leaving you alone in the dark. Now speaking of snacks, there's also a pasta counter which always has a waiting. But once it's finally made, what do you get? You get 20 pieces of pasta, 2 chunks of broccoli, 4 pieces of onions and no capsicum. That too after 15 minutes of waiting. But trust me, you'll get a much better result after 5 minutes of waiting in a sulabh shauchalayam. Alright, so after you're done with everything, it's time to pay the bill. But how much should you pay for all the food you have eaten? Actually, it depends on how close you are to the person who's getting married. And going by this logic, I would never want to be friends with any restaurant owner ever.
Food is ready and served.
Alright, I should probably go. But you don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.